Good afternoon everyone, welcome you all in IDS activity. The name of this activity is My Food, My Way. In this country, we are talking about table etiquettes of three countries, that is India, Mexico and Sri Lanka. Let's start from India. My Food, My Way in India. Eating habits in India. People in India consider a healthy breakfast called nashta. They generally prefer to drink tea or coffee with the first meal of the day. Lunch in India usually consists of a main dish of rice in south and east and roti, that is chapati, made from whole wheat in northern and western part of India. In dinner is considered the main meal of the day and the whole family gather for this occasion. South India. In south side of India, the people use their hand to eat. Why? Because in south side, they eat lots of rice with liquid wet curries. That's why they are using hands. Banana leaves, it's very important in South India. North India. Now we are talking about north side of India. In north side of India, people usually using their fingers to tear the chapatis. They are eating more chapatis rather than rice. So in North India, it is imposed to dirty more than the first two segments of their fingers. Indian etiquettes. In India, very few people have wine. Instead, they have lassi as in drink. Okay. And nowadays, most people use glass plates. But traditionally, metal thalis are used in South Indian. Banana leaves are used to serve. So that means in South Indian people using banana leaves for serving their foods. Okay, proper table manners. Now we are here to see the proper table manners. In proper table manners, what we are using? If on table we are eating food, so we need one plate, knife, spoon and fork. Okay, any food dish to the left side is yours and glass to the right side in yours. Okay, when using the fork and knife to cut your food, hold the knife in right hand and the fork in the left hand. Important notes. The fork and